Getting Bluebeam changed this day one. Our whole world as we knew it before changed in day one. We got an opportunity to bid some work with Trammell Crow, one of the largest residential owner developers in the United States. I went to their office downtown Denver, and I had worked on this for probably 2.5 weeks. Scale rulers and digitizer scales. And their senior estimator looked up at me and he said, "You have got to be kidding me." He said, "My contractors that don't use an estimating software such as Bluebeam, they don't work for us because we can't communicate with them fast enough." I think it was within 3 days that we purchased the program. I've been estimating for over 30 years. So when I look at technology like that, it's extremely scary. I'm not tech savvy. Drake Carter is very tech savvy. So immediately got with Drake.
And he was like, "Drake is gonna be an estimator. And I know Drake has all this CAD experience. This is what he's going to school for.
Drake Carter's gonna teach us all how to do it.
We're gonna teach Drake how to be an estimator."
His very first project, I said, "Go back to the diagonal crossing that I just did for Trammell Crow."
And I ended up finishing the takeoff that took Don 2 weeks and about a day.
Drake had never done a takeoff. He spent actually more time on tutorials than he did doing the takeoff.
We went back to kind of like compare like my values to his values. On a particular item, I had like 15,000 lineal feet, but Don only had like 13,600, which would have been like a $50,000, $60,000 hit to the company.
Because of the way I did the takeoff on a digitizer scale, obviously lost track.
Whereas me jumping on a Bluebeam and I can like zoom into such a fine detail and fine print that I can literally pick the tiniest corner of the curb and go to the next one and it be completely accurate.
Yeah, first job we did, it paid for itself. Yeah. I really believe it's an easy program, that it's actually built for guys like me.
And Don has years of information behind him, so it's really cool to be able to teach him something.
Now, we can put out a proposal package in 4 or 5 hours. Well, we wouldn't have been able to do it by a scale ruler and a digitizer. I want to go completely paperless. I really wish that I would have done this a long time ago.